Isonicotinic acid hydrazide is a prodrug used in the treatment of tuberculosis. It is also called as continazin, laniazide, isonex, ipcazide, and isokin.
Let's learn its synthesis.
Step 1. 4-picoline reacts with potassium permanganate to form a derivative of carboxylic acid of pyridine. Step 2. This reacts with sulfuric acid and ethanol to form an ethyl ester derivative. Step 3. Which further reacts with hydrazine NH2NH2 to form our product isoniazide.